Minglaba, Nigao Mala. Hello and welcome to Machimon's English or Burglish, where we mix Burmese and English and call it Burglish. Minglaba, Machimon ya English season at Jozobade, Burglish gale Jozobade. Lo, Burglish soda, yobi wa ina, but mazagane, English gao, yobi a kacha, Burglish lo kore. Diniado, Jimondo wa, Annapolis, Maryland. Maritime jiao nenebio biame, no? Nenebio me. So today is really exciting because I am so happy and glad to introduce you to a beautiful town called Annapolis, Maryland. And it is a town, it is a maritime town. It's a maritime city, right? So a little city. So maritime soda, binle jiao nenebio biame. Okay, so Annapolis is often called the maritime capital of the United States. So di US ma, Annapolis ga di maritime binle myo kore, no? Di binle capital, di binle myo da, no? What does maritime mean? Maritime ya di bea bale. Maritime means when you connect the sea and the ships, right? It's maritime is a it just means ships and sea. So maritime ya adepeado binlene demao chisata, no? So you have so many people within the maritime industry, okay? So binle sea, binle sea. Demo ships, no? Boat soda, it's smaller, right? It's a much smaller vehicle, a boat. So boat soda, le, no? Le. Demo ship. So we sometimes say in Burma, demo data, right? So you go aboard the ship, right? Data, aboard, right? You go on board. And when we talk about men in Myanmar, mainly men, who board the ship and work on the ship, it's very prestigious. It's considered a great job. It's considered international. Okay, so we're sailing.
No, we're not sailing.
There are
no sails on this boat.
We're not
sailing.
Why don't
you come over here? This is a better background.
We're not sailing. What is this? We're boating?
Yeah.
We're boating. There are no sails on this boat. But yeah, no sails, but we're on a boat. Okay, so in Burma, we talk about demo tete tare, no? Tare, sons, right? So the sons of ships, right? Demo tete tare, demo tare. So you can say that they are naval officers in Myanmar, no? So, jemono soen, dima soen, naval officers, they are navia osa di demorine saine, di binle demorine saine. So navy, no? In Annapolis, what's so special about it is there's a U.S. Naval Academy, the U.S. Naval Academy in Annapolis, Maryland. So di myolema, Annapolis ma, di binle academy, shire. Di binle academy ya demodare o demodaria imabe, no? So the one beautiful thing about Annapolis, another beautiful thing I should say, is the diversity. It was so diverse. You saw people from all walks of life there. And the main thing that connected everybody in Annapolis was their love for the water and their love for boats. Okay? So di Annapolis Myoma, a variety, a diversity of people you saw. Lumiozon tuida. Di ludea, nakube, chaita, or damamaho, thro ba alom, baun satale, che satale, soda, aloa di myolema, aloa yele chaita, nadukua lele chaita. No, so they love the boat and they love water. no? Ye water, boat, le, no? Jaita, lake. Okay, so to summarize, Annapolis is a little city, is a town that loves the water and the sea, and everybody is connected because of the sea. No matter where you come from, everybody's connected. No, alon che satere. Popular sora di benleja. No, di yeo chilo. All right, I'll see you next time on Majimo English, on Berglish, and I hope you get to visit Annapolis like me.